In Disney's The Sword in the Stone, the voice of young King Arthur noticeably changes throughout the movie.
My name's Arthur, but everyone calls me Wart.
I'll get there, okay? But I can't read!
What?
This is because the first boy was replaced by director Wolfgang Reitherman's son, and then his other son. Why all the dialogue was not simply then redubbed by the third choice is a mystery even Merlin could not solve. Incidentally, Wolfgang's third son would be used to voice Mowgli 3 years later.
Cheerio!